General film.
Morning, guys. Welcome to the vlog. I'm looking very dark, very, very tanned because I'm having my 16th birthday party tonight. I am just so excited. But it also means there is a lot of work to do to get like the house in order, the house cleaned. I will show you my beautiful cakes and cupcakes. This is it. Mum made the cake and all these flower things. We did it all by ourselves, which is so cute. I did these cupcakes. It's very Millie, don't you think? Very pink, very Millie. Dad, where's Dad? Let's ask Dad if he's super excited for my party. Dad, are you super excited for my party?
Yep.
Bull, are you excited? Dad and I are on the way to the balloon shop. And what else do we need? Pizzas. We need to order some more pizzas. Time to get some balloons. There's so many people around and I'm literally vlogging. I'm just in such a good mood today that nothing will bring me down. Not even people watching and me talking to a camera. You know what I mean? The base warehouse. Guys, mommy just did my hair. She put the extensions in. Looks so cute. Coming together. Oh my God, I can't deal. You're amazing. Not as amazing as your beautiful sister though. Anyway, I'm about to go get my makeup done. I'm getting my makeup done by Makeup by Chloe. Haven't been there before. I'm excited to go. See, it is raining and I've got an umbrella. But anyway, I'm here, so I'm about to get my makeup done. Yay! Hello!
Why didn't you tell me?
Chloe, it's not raining.
Hurry up.
Now you got lip gloss on. Do I look pretty?
You look gorgeous.
Thank you.
You know how I get home?
Mm-hmm. I love it, Willie. It's so good.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Hello, Mr. Willie. Look at how sexy my boyfriend is. Willie. Oh. Rosie gang! You look so cute. Hello. Willie, give me an outfit check.
We are wiser and
older. All this time I was the DJ's arriving. This is what it looks like. Hi, Lockie. Guys, everyone thinks it's so cool to be fashionably late, but I'm so scared no one's gonna rock up to my party. Do you reckon no one's gonna turn up?
Yeah.
It's 6:38 now.
Absolutely.
What am I gonna do, guys?
Hey, vlog.
Say hi the vlog, little Willie. Hello.
Say my name. You went to shame.
I don't. This is me. Friends. Everyone.
My vlog.
This is a cop, so beware.
Shut up, Willie.
It's for the vlog! It's for the vlog! It's for the vlog! It's for the fucking. Go Fletch! Go Fletch! You, he's my. Oh, yes. Oh, sexy! We got the big Tongan security guards out here.
Buddy, Ethan.
Look at the size of this big Tongan. His big Tongan security guard, look at it. Ratty's fucking on the water.
Get out, Lockie. Don't you come shadows.
Is this a high?
Everyone just shut the fuck up, please.
Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise, Sunday drive, some time to kill. Breaks to my last name. Would you sound better together? You probably always win. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise, Sunday drive, some time to kill.
Are you not done?
We're not fucking done. You don't know where we're going.
Party's done, you reckon? Party's done.
If you want to keep partying, you can
start. Hey, the party's just going to start.
She reckons the party's done.
We're going clubbing. We're going clubbing, you coming?
No.
Why not?
You guys are wild. Nah, I'm gonna be 16 in a month, Dolly. Dolly, ever since you've been drunk, you've started being mean.
Did you hear that? Ever since you've been a junkie, you've been so mean.
You call me a junkie.
I'm kidding, Dolly. Love you all.
Good night, boys.
Thank you, thanks for breaking. pancakes come in there. We didn't exactly expect everyone to be here, so we didn't have enough food. Look who showed up for the morning.
Oh, that one.
Thank you for my
taking the dog.
Taking the dog. Is that your first time meeting Dolly?
It is.
Guys, I'm going to open my gifts. We'll go this way.
Who's this from?
M Dogs and Ellie Belly. Thank you, Emily and Ellie. Oh, Victoria's Secret perfume. Oh, look at this. So pretty.
Alright, love ya.
16 years, amazing. Yeah, 16
years. Someone's got to grab a leg.
Mariah, Hurley, and Sienna. It's Poppy Bar. Happy birthday, Mills. Hope you have the best day ever. Thanks for everything. I love you with my whole heart. Never change. Love Poppy Barbie.
She really is. Forever,
who is it? Harper? Oh, stop. That made my heart so happy. Guys, I had already opened this one. It's from Kai and Estelle. I am in love. This bracelet, so pretty, and it fits me. You see how it's small? Nothing ever fits me, but it fit. And earrings. They're so pretty. Thank you. And Sky and Dom got me Dior blush. I'm so spoiled, Mom. Oh, stop. To Millie Rose, have a soup to yours. Connie Doran, you should know. Don't use big words with me. Seriously. Sumptuous birthday. Hope you have a good night. Happy birthday, Millie, from Josh, Tom, Connie, Doran, Liam Taylor, and Bellman. Aw, love to all. So they all brought their $20. I love it. Josh and Taylor. Dear Millie, happy 16th birthday. This is the coolest card. Oh my God, stop it. From Ali. Aww. From Money Bag.
Aww.
Stop. I'm so happy. I'm so grateful. Now I need to go message all these people. I've kept it all together so I can message them all. I shall do that now. I'm so spoiled. The afternoon, I'm not gonna lie to you. I've been in bed all day. Yeah, been in bed all day. I'm very tired from last night. Anyway, we are going out for dinner. This is what I'm wearing. You can't really see. This is what I'm wearing. Will, come here. The vlog needs a fit check. Mom, do I look almost as cute as my boyfriend? You're meant to say no, you look cuter. What have we got? What have we got? Tip to toe. Tip, we got Thrills hat. What's this? Thrills shirt. Industry. Turn around. Standard. And then we got Vans. Okay, okay. Looking almost as good as what I'm wearing. From Tip, I've just got my natural hair. No, not too close. Glasses, Oscar Wilde. Top is Cotton On. I'm so on brand. This is Country Denim. I don't actually know if it's mine though, because I haven't cleaned it. But it was in my closet, so I'm wearing it. And then on the toes, we've got Connie's.
With the 2-inch lift.
And then I'm actually gonna wear this hat tonight.
Oh, what about your 2-inch lift? Are you gonna take your 2-inch lift off?
2-inch lift. We need the 2-inch lift.
Cause you're still shorter.
Cause I'm very short. In the car, I debrief of everything that happened at Millie Pollock's 16th birthday party. Let's go. All right, guys. It is a completely different day. And on Mondays, I feel like it's becoming a little bit of a trend now. I think I'm actually making it a thing. It's cooking for my boyfriend on Mondays, but today we're going with a little bit of a healthier recipe. It's not like overly healthy, but it's better than, you know, last week's brownies and the week before scones. I don't really know what it is, but my friend Lily was making it in food tech today and she gave me a bite of it and I was like, oh my god, that is so good. So now I'm making it for Will. It's like muffins. I tell you what it is, it's like muffins. Who is it? Speak of the devil, Will Harrigan. Hi! Shout out to Lily Vimpanu. Okay, we won't tell Will what's in it, but there's kidney beans, tomato, capsicum, spring onion, and a few other things. It actually sounds really gross, but I swear it tasted so good. Do they not look just disgusting? Like, ew. All right, and we're mixing. Oh, I'm just about to spoon this in. It actually looks like an omelet. I didn't think of it like that, but yeah, kind of like an omelet. I'll show you the recipe if you want to screenshot it. This is what we're looking like. All right, they're finished. This is what they look like. Like, they taste good, but like a little bit too eggy, you know what I mean? So they're all right, but not happy. So I'm gonna give them to the boys for lunch. And all right guys, don't mind me, I'm looking so tragic, but I'm just about to end this video. I really didn't even give you guys a debrief of my birthday party, but I just had the best time. I feel so grateful. I still feel like I'm on a cloud and it's like a week later. I just had the best time. Anyway, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up, like, subscribe. Make sure to turn the notification bell on because the school holidays are coming up. I've got so much fun things to film and you guys will just love it. So make sure to turn your notifications on so you don't miss a video. And from me and Will, we will see you guys in another vlog. Stay rosy.